Hello and welcome to my channel April Flower Arts. I'm Tushara. Today I'm gonna share with you a very simple and delicious smoothie recipe with oats and apple. You can have it for your breakfast or as a post-workout drink. It's ideal for the hot summer months and very nutritious as well. So let's see how to make it. For the smoothie, you will need half a cup of oats. This is regular plain oats. One apple, one frozen banana. This is optional, but I like to add it because it gives a nice thick, smooth and creamy texture to the smoothie, as well as it adds to the sweetness. Instead of frozen banana, you can add few ice cubes as well, but that will dilute the smoothie, so I prefer banana. One cup of cold milk. Here I've taken regular milk, but you can use any other vegan alternatives such as almond, soy, coconut or cashew milk as well. I also like to add two figs to add some sweetness. Alternatively, you may use dates or honey as well. About half a teaspoon of cinnamon powder. It gives a very nice flavor, but it's optional. In the first step, I like to toast the oats, but this step is completely optional. Just toast the oats for about 3 to 4 minutes on a pan heating on medium heat. This brings out a nice nutty flavor of the oats and the smoothie tastes better. Alright, it's been about 4 minutes on medium heat. The oats have developed a nice nutty flavor. We'll now transfer it into a blending jar. We'll let the oats cool down a bit. By the time we'll chop up the apples. We'll add in the chopped apples, chopped figs, half a teaspoon of cinnamon powder, the frozen bananas and the milk, and just blend it until smooth. Alright, the smoothie is all done. It's really thick, smooth and creamy. So there you have it, your oats and apple smoothie. One thing I forgot to mention is that you can even add in your protein powder while you blend the smoothie.
So that was my recipe for oats and apple smoothie. Please do try it and let me know how you liked it. And if you like the recipe, please give it a thumbs up. And if you're new to my channel, please subscribe and click on the bell icon to get notifications as soon as I upload a new video. You may also follow me on my second channel, April Flower Beauty and Health, for skincare and hair care tips. And also on social media, the links will be in the description box below. Until next time, it's bye from me. Thanks for watching.